Okay, that was an original tune called Tito, tune of mine. And this next song is Vestido Longo. This is a tune by Arisma do Espiritu Santo. We're going to try to talk as little as possible and play as much as possible. So if you want to find some of these names out, it's probably best to come to us anyway after the show, because you probably don't know how to spell them anyway, because they're all in Portuguese. So just come talk to us afterwards, and we'll tell you all about what we do when we have CDs. Our name is Creosote. This next
not
tune is
the
called...
toxic chemical, though.
Ask us about it. Ask us about it later. Creosote. Vestido Longo. Adis Mario Espiritu Santo. I'm so ready. I just want to play. Play a bunch. I'm worried they're going to get hooked, you know?
Where's Norman? Where's Norman?
Thank you.
This next tune is a choro by Paulinho da Viola called Sarau para Adames. If y'all went to Jamie's workshop today, you would know all about what choro and samba is.
Thank you.
tune called Curumin by a pianist, composer from Brazil named Cesar Camargo Mariano.
Thank you. Thank you. Ooh.